Try this video, I will show you how to fix error 0x at 00 F0 at 0C when installing .NET framework on Windows 10. So guys, to resolve this problem, open any web browser and search Microsoft .NET framework repair tool, then click on this first link. Now click on download. Once you download, double click on it. To ask permissions, click on yes. Check this box, then click on next. Again, click on next. Then next. Now wait till this processor will be complete. Then click on finish. Now close browser and click on start, type cmd. Right click on command prompt, run as administrator. It will ask permission, so click on yes. Now type here guys sfc space scan slash scan now. So type this command and press enter. It will take some couple of minutes, so wait till this scanning will be complete. And once this scanning processor will be complete, restart your PC or laptop. So hopefully guys, after restart, you can resolve error OX at 00F0 8OC when installing .NET framework on your Windows 10 or 11. Thanks for watching, and guys, please comment this video useful for you or not.